Assalamualaikum and greeting to UMW Management Training Program Secretariat. My name is Nurul Fatihah binti Awang and I'm 24 years old. I fresh graduates from University Technology Malaysia in Bachelor Degree Human Resource Development with Honor. 4 years studies in UTM have given me a lot of opportunities to develop myself. I was entrusted to lead few societies and police undergraduate voluntary courses, which significantly boost my time management and also leadership skills. This proven by my extensive involvement in extracurricular activities whilst maintaining high CGPA. With 5 months of experience during internship at Petronas, I have developed time management and problem-solving skills and be able to adapt with the tasks given and also the culture from time to time. I believe in my 4 years study in bachelor degree and 5 months of internship have equipped me with critical human resource skills on time management and problem solving. Furthermore, I have acquired knowledge in Employment Act 1955 as well as extensive knowledge in training and development, which covers analysis to evaluation phase. Few months ago, I also joined HR Analytics Tools course that have given me brief knowledge and skills in using Excel. I believe that the skills that are helpful and critical in improving organization and your employee expertise in knowledge, skills, and also abilities in order to achieve growth and sustain of the company. That's all from me. Thank you.